After watching the next video, Two Laws of Logic, I want you to practice these laws on your note sheet. First, the law of detachment, and I want to a little reminder of law of detachment. You start with the conditional statement, if P, then Q, and you can only make a conclusion if you know that P is true. Keep that in mind, it's really important. With the law of syllogism, it's really important to organize your statements. If P, then Q, if Q, then R, and so on. Make sure you're organizing them and matching up the conclusion of one statement, the second half, the then of one statement, with the if or the hypothesis of another statement. If you line those up correctly, you'll always get law of syllogism correct. I also want to make a note that number 9 on your note sheet has the statements jumbled up. So get them somewhat in order before you try and figure out what the final conclusion is, and organizing your if P, P then Q, if Q then R, and so on.